Hi guys, it's Aji. So for today's video, I'm going to be swatching and reviewing the latest launch of Pinkflash, which is their velvet matte lipsticks. A lot of shopee brands have been coming out with velvet lipsticks. That's why you see a lot of swatch videos on my channel recently. If you're sick of it, I'm so sorry. But I really do want to try this out. And just to clarify, they have 16 shades, I believe. I only have 11 as of now. I'll be doing a complete review sometime soon, but for now, all I really can try is these 11 shades. So I won't be doing a full and detailed review as of yet. I'm gonna save that for when I have the complete collection. So yeah, for today's video, it's going to be just a first impression, I suppose, and the swatches of the 11 lipsticks that I have. So with that, let's start on with the video. Thank you. guys. So that has been me trying out all of the 11 lipstick shades from the new Pinkflash Velvet lipstick collection. First impressions is that they really are not that different from the existing velvet lipsticks in the market right now. They're very smooth, they're not clumpy, they feel very velvety on the lips, silky smooth, and they're very comfortable to wear. I've already established this in a past Pinkflash video that I've done, but compared to other brands, let's say like Focalure, Pinkflash's packaging is a little bit more playful rather than like, you know, classy, sophisticated, minimalist. Yeah, it comes in a very cute teenager appropriate packaging. It's very fun, it's very cute and trendy. And for the color selection, I would give them a round of applause. I obviously don't have the other colors yet. I would say that the colors I have now don't run that deep, but I've seen the colors that they have on the Shopee product listing, and I think it does go quite deep in terms of shade. It's just that the colors I have now are very muted. Yeah, no complaints though. I really like nudes and browns, and that's mainly what they sent me. So for the colors, I do like them. They have 5 different color categories. They have nude, they have pinks, they have purples, or I guess mauveys. They have brick and brown, which is in the same category, and they have one single red shade, I believe. The nude ones, I really like. The pigment is there for all of the colors, but the nude ones especially were very impressive. They almost performed like a concealer, like they were very, very successful and good at covering the pigment, the pinkish red tone of my lips. It's very non-drying. I really like the formula of it, just like how I like the other velvet formulas that I've tried. So far, I did not notice any patchiness or any weird feeling on my lips, so that's a good sign, I guess. I would say that the brick and browns that I received still do run quite nude, or at least mid-tone shade. It's not that deep yet. Hopefully, when I receive the other colors, I'll be able to showcase to you guys some of the deeper shades. Okay, so finally, I want to explain that the reason why I only have 11 shades is because at the time of me talking to Pinkflash, they were planning to send me the entire collection, but the warehouse was not able to make the other shades yet, so they only sent me 11. They actually retail for 99 pesos each, but the reason why I'm doing this video in such a rush is because they currently are on sale, and even on 7/7, I believe until 7/7 they will have a sale where you can get 2 of these for 50% off. That means if you add 2 of these lipsticks in your cart instead of getting them for 198 pesos, you will get them for 100 pesos, which cuts down their individual prices for 50 pesos each. So yeah, if you're planning to get velvet lipsticks and you find the other brands a little bit too expensive, get this Pinkflash now. I swear, you won't be disappointed by the quality or the pigment of it. So yeah, for the next video that I'll be making about these lipsticks, I don't know when it will come out, but for the next video, I'll be showing you guys the rest of the shades that I was not able to try in this video. I'll be giving you guys a more detailed, a better review, as well as some of the favorite lip combinations I can make up using these lipsticks. So yeah, thank you guys so much for watching. If you like this video, make sure to give it a thumbs up. And if you like me, make sure to follow me on all of my social medias. And if you want to see more content like this, then consider subscribing to my YouTube channel. I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye!